See you later, Hollywood Studios. Bye. See ya.
Back to All-Star Movies. Just about to get in our room. I like that they put us Canadians in the Mighty Ducks section, the hockey section, and they're playing BTO in the background. This is like a home away from home.
Yeah.
King size bed. Look at this decor. We got a pretty sweet room. With a sweet hockey decor. And a king size bed. TV. Wait, Nicole. Privacy.
You don't need privacy.
What? Well, then open that door. Hello, neighbor. You have a nap?
You can take your topic to a whole new level. And
all right.
How
many pillows they give you?
Five. Six. Those are the Star Wars fireworks going off over there. At Hollywood Studios, we have a pretty good view. We just had a little nap. Now we're gonna head out to Disney Springs. For the first time. We haven't been there since it's been under construction, so.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited to see it.
Yeah, I'm excited to see it as well. Ooh, it looks so different here. There's a giant parking structure now, and this is very new. And there's a beautiful Christmas tree and Christmas decorations up. Nicole's gonna love this down here. Yeah, it's very nice. They did a good job. I'm guessing we're this way, I don't know. So we're gonna check out Jock Lindsey's Hangar Bar, Indiana Jones theme bar. Interesting. I don't know, this is like the best one. So Nicole got a Pinot Noir, and I got the Cool-Headed Monkey. I just love this cup. I hope I get to keep it. I better. So we got our drinks, and look who it is. It's Alana and Hope from Alopatakeover. Make sure you guys check out their videos. They're here for a few days, so they're gonna have lots of Disney videos up from their trip, so I highly recommend it. Check them out. What'd you guys get?
We got Cool-Headed Monkey, Snatch Professor.
And what is your report?
It doesn't taste like alcohol.
Which is what you That's said. Trouble.
Yeah,
nope. And yours, Hope?
You can kind of taste it. Like, you'd know it's an alcoholic drink if you didn't know what you ordered. So, could also be
good stuff. I feel like they've changed this around. I like how the sign here says Princess and Frozen. Frozen basically gets its own section. Well, I guess so is Star Wars Marvel, but all the princesses and then Frozen. Some candy breakfast for tomorrow. If it's not closed, it's probably... They're closed. They're super closed. They're closed. Closed up. Well, that was an amazing first day in Disney. We had a lot of fun. We met a lot of cool people, and that was probably the best part. Meeting all the new friends. Anyways, let me know what you thought of our first day. Did you have a good day?
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, especially after that nap. Got a little burst of energy there.
Good.
And it was a really nice day, but also a really nice evening, so.
Perfect. Please like, please subscribe, and share with your friends. Have a good one. We'll talk to you later. Thanks. Bye-bye.